of the promising things that we found was on a hunting trip in Woodville, Mississippi, I came across the president of a bank, American Bank in Baton Rouge. He was explaining how hard it was to get all the money brought into the bank. Back in those days, the compensating balances that banks had was a lot of money because the interest rates were up around 18 or 19%. I explained to him that I had seen an operation in Florida at an HAI, as a matter of fact, my very first HAI, about how they did this with Hughes 500s and a bag man in the back of a helicopter to pick money up at the banks. They actually flew by the bank, stopped at a flagpole, bag man bagged the money, and they went to the next one. Unfortunately, after we shook hands on this deal, I learned my first business decision. Don't do it on a handshake, get it in writing, because the bank that decided that they wanted to do this didn't like banking business. They got bought by an outfit in Tennessee, and so my banking business went up in smoke after we had bought three Hughes 500 as a bunch of spare parts.
It was a really great idea, you know, and that was before I came on board with Metro, but, you know, it was a really kind of a throwback to the old train days where they grabbed the mail off the pole as the train went speeding by. So it was kind of a novel concept. But again, like Mike said, you know, they went out and the bank finances for the helicopters, and the banking half of the schemer, you know, got out of the business. So that was the end of that.